guys, it's Change for Thomas here today. I'll be doing another review on Trevor. But sadly, I already opened him. But this will probably be the only unboxing to be unopened. The next time, I'll try to have it unboxed. But this is a new one I haven't showed you guys yet. All of them I have showed you already. In my collection video, if you go watch that. Please go watch it. So Trevor is, if you don't know who he is, he's a traction engine that works by Thomas's branch line, and he works with in the field, and he loves children. If you've seen the episodes, he loves children to hang out with them. He gives them rides. But back to the model. Trevor is a nice, I like how they did him. Even though it's not really accurate with the funnel and the color of the wheels, I really do like Trevor. Especially when the gear spins. If you, and I like how they made this open instead of like empty. Yeah, his funnel's not tall enough, but that's okay. Yeah, I have a cupping in his back. And you can see, there's like rigid, like bumps, not bumps, like another gear, focus. There you go. That spins this one, that's how it spins. And if you look, they also put coal in it, which is nice. So yeah, I think this inside is supposed to be red. And the outside is supposed to be black, I think. I'm not, correct me if I'm wrong. So yeah, let me show you the face. There he is. His nose is like really circle, but I actually really like it. The other side. The back. The other side. Oops. The top. And the bottom. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy Trevor. You know, I guess I'll put in the track, but it's not really, you know, right because he's not a train. But yeah, if you see on the track, I'll just show how the gear spins. So yeah, hope you guys like this video. I will be posting it really early. Late today. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and bye.